Hadrian's Wall, built in the early 2nd century CE in present-day England, marked the northernmost boundary of the Roman Empire in Britain.